Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Verizon account. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, first open up your preferred browser on your computer. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar, click or type in verizon.com. And after you have landed on this interface, you can see the sign in option over here. Click on the sign in option. And you can see either you want to register, or you want to business sign in, or you just want to directly sign in for us. It will be the sign in to my account. So let's click on there. And after that, you will need to enter the username, user ID, or the Verizon mobile number provided by the Verizon itself, and your password, and then you will be able to sign in to your Verizon account. And there, guys, signing into your Verizon account is easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.